Hi guys, welcome to my channel Dashcam Vlogs. In this video, I will show you how to use the Liqui Moly injection cleaner on your car. 1 300 milliliters can is sufficient for up to 20 gallons or 90 liters of fuel. Injection cleaner can be mixed with fuel at any time since mixing is spontaneous. Okay, now let's start doing it. First thing, make sure your car is full of gas or having more than 30 liters of fuel. You hold the cap like with your two fingers like this, and twist to open. Then apply the straw. Press the gas cap button to open the gas cap. Twist the cap to open. Put the Liqui Moly injection cleaner into the hole. Make sure the bottle is empty. Close the gas cap. After completed, you can turn on your car and drive. You will feel your car running faster and better performance than before. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe me for more videos.